This is how you set up a basic projectile ability with SPAM, framework for spells, projectiles, abilities and magic. With SPAM, you design your abilities directly in the editor and then you cast them by simply telling the framework when and where. Start by adding an ability evoker to the character that will be casting abilities. I'll select my player and add the ability evoker component to it. Open the ability and effects window under tools, abilities and effects. This is the main entry point and data view of SPAM. Click Create New Ability, give the ability a name, and click Create under Projectile Ability. Here you set up the ability's properties. I'll give it a cooldown of 0.5 seconds and leave the rest unchanged. You can find more information about all properties and settings in the documentation linked in the description. Let's set up the projectile this ability will spawn. Two prefabs are included in the framework to get you started. Located under Packages, SPAM Ability Framework, Core, Prefabs. Make a variant of the projectile you wish to use and change its visuals. Now your projectile is ready. Drag it into the Projectile Prefab slot in the Abilities window. Give your projectile some speed, a time to live, set its on-hit action to deactivate and check 3D movement. Next up is the effects and times section. This is where you set up what you want the ability to do when it's activated. Click create new effect, create explosion force effect and give it some force and up modifier. Go back to the abilities tab and select your ability again. Click add effect and assign your explosion effect. I will check AoE and set the effect radius and max effect targets. For improved performance, you can also specify which layers your target will be in. I'll select buildings and props for this project. Select your caster in the hierarchy, create a child game object called Fireball, select it, and click As Directional Projectile. This automatically sets up the required pool and dependencies for the ability. Don't forget to assign a transform to be the spawn point of a projectile. Since this ability has a short cooldown, I'll raise the number of projectiles available in the pool by selecting it in the hierarchy and setting a higher value for numbering pool. For this demo, I'll add the pre-supplied component cast ability at mouse position, so I can cast when I click the mouse. The last step before we can start spamming the ability is to add some targets. This is done by adding the component ability target to the objects that should be affected by our abilities. I've already added this component to the props in the environment. Now the ability is ready to be spammed, but let's also add an on-hit visual effect. Open your ability in the abilities window and scroll down to VFX. Click Create VFX and add your effect to on-hit. Since we have 5 projectiles in the pool, I'll set number of on-hit instances to custom and on-hit instances to 5. I also want the hit effect to spawn at impact point. That's it, the projectile ability is now set up and ready to be used. SPAM has more features not shown in this video, like targeted abilities, spells, and syncing with animations and sound effects. If you already purchased SPAM, first of all, thank you, and I'd also be very grateful if you wrote a review on the asset store. Also feel free to come to the SPAM Discord for any questions you might have. Link is in the description down below.